On the 13th of June, 1989, General Arnaldo Ochoa Sánchez, member of the Central Committee of the Cuban Communist Party, head of the military missions in Venezuela, Ethiopia, and Angola, and decorated by Fidel Castro with the country's highest honor, a hero of the Republic of Cuba, was put to death by firing squad. Mysteriously, General Ochoa was arrested just 3 days before his scheduled appointment as commander of Cuba's most powerful army. This film is my attempt to make sense of these events. Reality has been portrayed as fiction, and any coincidence between fiction and reality is pure coincidence.
Los pintados en las paredes.